He wouldn't have to worry about the fringe benefits tax because order, it wasn't
order,
around.
The minister will resume his seat. The honourable member for Watson on the point of order.
It's a bit difficult to understand, Mr. Speaker. Is he answering the
question?
What
is your point of order?
My point of order is he answering the question of the member for
Griffiths? Resume your seat. There is no point of order.
Resume your seat. But the rest of my point of order,
I will not
Speaker,
take on a frivolous point of order. Resume your seat. I warn the honourable member for Watson. I name the honourable member for Watson.
I move that the members be suspended from the service of the House. The
question is that the motion be agreed to. All those in favour say aye. To the contrary, no. I think the ayes have it. The ayes have it. Division. Division required. Ring the bells.
As the member has accepted your ruling and has indicated to the Leader of the House he wishes to depart, is it open to the Leader of the Opposition to call off the division?
You're persistent with your stupid jokes.
I think the Honourable Minister has his response. Order. Order. Lock the doors. The question is that the honourable member for Watson be suspended from the service of the House. The ayes will pass to the right of the chair, the noes to the left. I appoint the honourable members for Carrigamite and Riverina for the ayes, and the honourable members for Port Adelaide and Fowler for the noes.
Thank you.
Order. The result of the division is ayes 90, noes 47. The question is therefore resolved in the affirmative. The honourable member is suspended from the service of the House for 24 hours. Would members quickly and quietly resume their places? The Honourable the Minister for Small Business and Consumer Affairs.
Thank you.